You have to fight for what you want. Because everything that's out there in the world will work against you. It will hold you back and it will slow you down. It's like running through water. Have you ever gone on vacation? Have you ever been in a pool? Have you ever tried to run through water? How much energy does it take just to get moving, just to build momentum, just to stay driving and moving forward? It takes an incredible amount of energy to run through water, and that is what going after your goals, your dreams, and building your business is like. And so this is a decision that you have to make. Is the goal that you've set for yourself worth pursuing? Is it worth the fight? Do you believe in what you're doing enough that when people start to chatter at you, when they start to doubt you, when they start to bring into question what you're doing and why are you doing it? Do you think that's a good idea? And should you go about it that way? I wouldn't have done it that way. When all of that stuff starts happening, trying to grab you, trying to slow you down, trying to hold you back, you have to decide, do you believe in yourself enough? Do you believe in your idea enough to fight for what you believe in? Because to do anything great, you know that you have to put one step in front of the other. You have to start to build momentum, and then you have to keep that momentum going, just like running through water. It's gonna take all of your energy. It's gonna take everything that you have within you, because they are gonna try and hold you back. And so you need to know that what you're doing is worth the fight, that what you're doing is something that you can achieve, even if it's scary, even if it's big, even if deep down inside you're kind of terrified, you're kind of worried that you don't have what it takes. You need to focus on the momentum. You need to be ready for the fight, because it is coming. And so I know that this isn't easy. There are going to be times where you think it's not worth it. There are going to be times where you kind of question, are you the person to do it? Do you have the energy? Is it worth the fight? Surely, if everyone is saying these things to you, you must be the one that's wrong, right? If everyone in your life is telling you you're crazy, if everyone thinks that it's not a good idea, then surely they must know something that you don't know. But that is the trap that holds back everyone else. They have dreams, they have ideas, they have plans, they're not doing them. Why aren't they doing them? Because they listen to all those doubters. They give in to the fear and the doubt within themselves. And so that's the decision that you're gonna make. Are you the person who's gonna fight for it? Are you the person who's not gonna give in? Or are you gonna just be like everyone else and live unhappily and not make it happen? And so it takes your entire soul, all of your energy for this fight to make it happen. It's not gonna be easy. It's not gonna be quick, but you will make this happen. Is my hair okay?
Yeah, it's good.
Okay. I can't help it. I care about my hair. If you want to learn how you can overcome your fears so you can hit your goals, check out the video right there. I think you'd like it a lot, and I will see you there.